really does need one. Something to push the back end down. Anyway, we must now find out how fast it goes round our track. So we must hand it over to our tame racing driver. Some say that his ears aren't exactly where you'd expect them to be, and that once, preposterously, he had an affair with John Prescott. All we know is he's called the Stig. Away he goes, and this car really is, and with a shout of setting...